Hey, Motorman here, and I've got a great tip for you. Take a look at this. It's not just a bicycle. It's a great learning tool. I see a lot of people have a problem. They get into a U-turn, and they really fear leaning the motorcycle. In fact, as they get into the turn, they start to lean the bike, whether it be a bicycle or a motorcycle, doesn't matter. And as soon as it gets to a certain point, the brain says, straighten up. Once you straighten up and straighten up those handlebars, you're going to run wide of the turn every time. So the point is, you got to get over your fear of leaning the motorcycle. And the best way to do it is use a bicycle. If you're afraid to lean your bicycle, you're in deep trouble. What you want to do is start riding, get up above about 3 or 4 miles per hour, anything above that on a bicycle, and it's not going to fall down as long as you're pedaling and you have some forward momentum. On your motorcycle, to make a U-turn at 24 feet, you're talking about 5 to 10 miles per hour. Once you get up above 5 miles per hour on the motorcycle, you could lean it way over right to the pegs. It's not going to fall over as long as you keep power to the rear wheel. So to help you get over that fear, get on that bicycle, and I don't care if you got snow or it's freezing cold up north, get the bicycle out, get in front of your house. As long as there's no ice on the ground, you can do this. Start turning circles. Notice that as you pedal, the faster you go, the more you could lean the bicycle. It's going to work the same way on the motorcycle. You got to get over your fear of leaning that motorcycle, and the best way to do it is use a bicycle. Now, we have the shortcuts video, came out, I guess, about a month ago. I'm getting the reviews on it. People love this. They tell me I should have thought of this years ago. It's an easy way to practice. Just takes a few minutes using the techniques. And what I show you in here is how to do the stuff without even using any markers at all. $9.95 when you get it in a package deal, or $19.95 by itself. You can't beat this. People love it. I knew they would. And I get all kinds of letters thanking me for it. Till next time.